Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of the Mutant Biome. I will go right up. Almost there. And it's spreading by the second. Was my tool home? Heading into the biome. Guys. I've done hit it. And head farther into it. Okay, I'm done here. I go back home. It's here. God, I went straight down the bike. And it's spreading from there. Uh-oh. It's right here. See as it spreads underground, too. Okay. Okay. This is bad. It's already coming. Guys, it's coming. Is it nighttime now? I have one meal.
Oh.
How they move in this. Oh, never mind. Three. Wow. Spread a lot. Okay, leaving. That was interesting. No, come back. Man. I guess it's not the ugliest thing. Not the best. Well, it's not the ugliest, but it's not the best. Man, it spreads so fast, though. You have to live in a desert. Or to survive. Once it hits this spot, I'm gonna freak out. Nothing's gonna protect me. This one isn't spreading as fast. Just went straight down the biome. Not cool. But so fast. It spreads underground faster than it spreads above ground. Something to take note of. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. I fixed it. Nope. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. This works faster than I can mine it. No. Take all my things. I'm also taking the water source. I'm trying to spend one more night in here, but I'm gonna turn that before it reaches in here. No. It's already spread it. No, look. Turning dirty. This is worse than I thought it would be. Where would I place it? It just turns. Okay, it hasn't reached. Well, it's the end of the video. See you guys in the next one.